Tom Brady won his seventh Super Bowl after the Buccaneers beat the Chiefs 31-9. And to me, the biggest storyline in this game is the fact that Tom Brady stepped up on the biggest stage, whereas Patrick Mahomes shrunk because that Buccaneers defense was able to throw him off his game. You know, Tom Brady had three touchdown passes, and he did a great job of connecting with his old pal, Rob Gronkowski. At one point during this game, I actually thought Rob Gronkowski might get the MVP because he had his best game as a Buccaneer, which was obviously huge for Tampa Bay that he was able to do that in the Super Bowl. But they ended up giving that award to Tom Brady, which I'm okay with because, you know, there were so many points throughout the Buccaneers' journey that they could have went off the rails, you know, in the wild card, in the divisional game, in the NFC Championship game against Aaron Rodgers and the Packers, in the Super Bowl. But that just never happened because Tom Brady refused to lose. He reminds me of Michael Jordan, and at this point, I almost feel like he's surpassing what Michael Jordan was able to accomplish. And all throughout my life, I've always felt comfortable saying Michael Jordan had the best career out of any athlete ever. But, you know, we have to be honest. Tom Brady went to 10 Super Bowls. He's won 7 of them. And what made Michael Jordan so special? You know, Michael Jordan always met the moment. No matter what the moment was, Michael Jordan always came through for his team. And we're seeing the same exact thing with Tom Brady. You know, he always steps up. He always gets it done. Guys love to play with him just because he leads the charge and gets it done with his play on the field. It's never Tom Brady that's coming up short and holding the team back. And guys love that about Tom Brady because they know as long as, you know, number 12 is on the field, we got a shot at beating any team. They proved that tonight against the Kansas City Chiefs. Like I said, he might have the best career in sports out of anybody. I didn't think anybody was passing Michael Jordan. Tom Brady did tonight. What a win for him. What a career. What a year. You know, we didn't know we were going to make it to this point because, you know, COVID and all the things that humanity had to go through this year. The Tampa Bay Buccaneers and the NFL itself came out and really put it all together because that wasn't easy to do with all the games getting rescheduled and, you know, just all of the, you know, the positive tests and just there was a lot of distractions this year. But that didn't stop Tom Brady and the Tampa Bay Buccaneers from becoming a great football team. And now Tom Brady gets his 7th Vince Lombardi trophy. He does it after leaving New England and after he was kind of pushed out the door by Bill Belichick. So you know this one is really special for him. And it's safe to say Tom Brady got the last laugh. I'm John Kuzma. Check out endzoneblog.com.